They do turn the ball over more than Tom Izzo would like to see, but this is a team that is a legitimate challenger for a Final Four and a possible national championship.
100%. The real challenge today is going to be shooting shots that you can't really get defensively, because right there, Nick Ward outran the defender. He got positioned at that point to beat.
Gavin Schilling getting his first minutes of the game. And on the take goes Bridges. Wow, a little crossover and a finish with a foul. Miles Bridges and one.
There's been a lot of criticism on Miles Bridges about how limited his game is. I think he's taken a huge step forward. Last year we knew about the athleticism, the power, the potential. I think you're seeing the potential come together. You saw a three-point game come together. You saw a mid-range game come together. And there, he's putting the ball on the floor, finishing at the rim.
Bridges, a 90% free throw shooter. Caps off a three-point possession.
You don't want him to do it from the three-point line.
And on the other end, Davison checks Tum Tum Nairn, his first minutes. And the left-hander delivers. Well, points per game. He's given him a third weapon. In company, Steven Barta with him today, Sean Morris, and Andy Katz.
Staff is frustrated because defensively there's been breakdowns. Breakdowns in the sense that you're losing track of who you're playing.
The pass, Pritzel. Denied by Xavier Tillman. In transition, Michigan State in the corner. Bridges, yes, sir. As well. Able to keep pace. They get the first possession. Jackson comes over with a swat. First time down the floor, Jackson picks up another block. Winston on the other end gets the friendly bounce. Tom Izzo told
a quadruple header today.
Schilling misses the layup. Collins gets the offensive board. And a third chance this trip down the floor for Michigan State. Bridges got it.
Couldn't play better defense. Wisconsin credit.
Saw Tom Izzo that last time out. He was ripping into his team. Bridges delivers another three. Miles Bridges.
They don't want to give up those threes. That's ultimately what makes this Wisconsin team so dangerous. When they knock down shots from the three, that balance makes them good.
Bridges again. Shakes Davison and hits the jumper. Dropped it.
Ball won't even have 15, 20 feet from the basket. He's also a great passer.
One-point game here. Bridges is on fire right now. He hits again. That's nine of the last 11 that Bridges...
Wisconsin, they've done that for years. They epitomize what the Wisconsin Badgers sports program is all about.
Here's Jackson, his first touch in a while, and he's fouled.
They get it into the body of the defenders, and they're going to switch these screens.
Ford can shoot the three. Pritzel as well. Number two, number one in red. Davison with the game clock at six. Pounded by Nairn. Here's Hap now. Clock ticks. Davison launches one up, and it's going to run out on Wisconsin. Michigan State, the top seed, advances to the semifinal round.
Tum Tum Nairn did the job. They switched everything around the perimeter. No one was able to get an easy look. Obviously looking for an early three, but Tum Tum